deputy first and foremost. He has been shot 3 different times. Praise God, none of them are like him. So we're doing well there and have been blessed in that arena. Today they were executing 3 warrants involving sexual assault of a child, indecency with a child, and restraint of a child. That was the suspect, a 40-year-old male. I don't have any information on him other than that. But the deputy arrived on scene and obviously identified him as a suspect. Still got a hot, active scene where they're at, and that hopefully is being resolved. Our SWAT team has been on scene. Fort Worth SWAT team is on scene, and they're dealing with that situation. The good news is our deputy is going to be just fine. They don't even expect surgery today. See how he's doing. He took 3 wounds, once in the arm, once in the back of the head, and once in the lower front. But he's alert, conscious, talking, seeing his family, and we're pretty happy about that. Well, I can tell you that he has been here since I've been here. He's a experienced fugitive officer and SWAT operator, and he has performed magnificently. He's been decorated and awarded, and he's that quiet guy in the corner that just does his job every day and does it very well. Well, I just thank God that we were a quarter-inch officer and that it was fun. Or that